tu país muy frío?
Sí.
In the house?
Sí. And this is the sign of the hot and heat in the Dominican Republic. As you can see the cracks on the dash of the car, and that's the perfect sign how hot it gets here. So even car dashboard cannot stand this heat. And the car is not old actually. I mean, it's probably like 10 years old, but